Facts First presents. This guy was expecting quintuplets, but then he learned his girlfriend's terrible secret. Uh-oh, that doesn't sound good. Well, we'll get into the story in just a moment. First, though, let others know you're watching the video by clicking that like button. And also, be sure to subscribe and click the notification bell. That way you won't miss our future videos. Barbara Bienvenue, 37 years old, and Paul Cervantes, 35 years old, met in 2013. The couple met online, and their real-life relationship moved very fast. It was only 2 weeks after they started dating that Barbara told Paul that she was pregnant. And that wasn't the only news that she had for Paul. Not only was she pregnant, but she was expecting 5 babies. Well, as soon as they found out they were expecting, they were very excited. Although they were only dating for 8 weeks at this time, Barbara's announcement in September 2013 had everybody excited. Even Paul's parents were excited about being grandparents 5 times over. Barbara didn't announce the 5 babies right away, though. First, she announced that she was having twins. Soon, she told Paul that they'd be having 3 babies. Well, as weeks turned to months, the total baby count was 4, and then she finally told Paul that she would be having 5 babies. The couple was so happy about the pregnancy that they took to social media to announce the impending birth of their 5 babies. The couple created a Facebook page to update people about the pregnancy. The page also caught the attention of people who wanted to help with the high demand for things that they would need for 5 babies. One of Barbara's friends reached out to a local business for support for the growing family. She knew the couple would need a lot of help raising 5 children. Well, as baby furniture, clothes, and diapers were being donated and piled up in the couple's home, a female of the couple who had triplets of her own, Genevieve LaFlemme, believed that something about this story wasn't right. She thought that it was odd that the ultrasound found that Barbara was expecting quintuplets so late in her pregnancy. She also thought it was strange that Barbara was so active. Most doctors tell mothers of multiples to rest for weeks, even months, before their due date. That's to help with the immense stress that the multiple babies put on a woman's body. Barbara was showing all the signs of multiple pregnancies, so Paul was sure things were going on schedule. Her belly grew, she had morning sickness, she even began lactating. Finally, in March 2014, her water broke. Paul raced Barbara to the hospital extremely excited about the upcoming birth of his 5 kids. When the couple got to the hospital, they could find no record of her pregnancy on file. When a nurse gave her a blood test, the truth about her condition came out. The doctors broke the news to Barbara that she was having a phantom pregnancy. This is when a woman becomes so convinced that they are pregnant that they show all the outward signs of being pregnant. According to Susie Levesque, a psychiatrist, phantom pregnancies occur very rarely. When a woman needs validation and wants the attention, this condition can occur. When Barbara's condition came to light, the doctors put her under psychiatric evaluation. The only way to help her was through intense therapy with a mental health professional. While the doctors believed that Barbara was suffering, people who knew her weren't so sure. According to a member of her family, she had pulled similar stunts in the past. A male relative of hers says that she did this once before, and his family never thought that she was disturbed enough to do it again. He says that she never told her family she was expecting and had actually cut ties with her family in recent months. He believes that she didn't want her family to tell her past secrets. What's worse is her former boyfriend came forward, and he says that she told him that they were expecting twins and she even raised funds for that baby, only to find out that the baby didn't exist then either. Former friends of Barbara also say that she has invented terminal illnesses in the past, like cancer and heart problems. Her family believes she is in the best place possible now so she can get the help she needs. They don't want her doing this again. Poor Paul. How devastated would you be to find out that you're going to be a father of 5 and then go through all the 9 months of it just for it not to appear? And imagine trying to return all those baby gifts and donations that were given to them. Maybe he could donate them to a family that really does need them. Poor Paul, he was expecting quintuplets. He learned his girlfriend's terrible secret, though, and all of his dreams were crushed. Subscribe for more.